I've been playing roller derby for almost 9 years. I started my own league in my hometown because there wasn't a league yet. For me, being a business owner, it's very beneficial. Being able to hustle, make things happen. I like to smoke weed because it's a tool to be creative. All of these misconceptions that someone is lazy, look at me. I'm proving you wrong right here. My name is Shayna. I own and operate a roller derby league, and I smoke weed.